49ers in the end zone. That's his first touchdown catch of the season.